I'm looking forward to tasting your vintage, Majesty. Greatly.
Lady Amelie, I'm sorry to say I will have to miss tonight's festivities, but I do hope you enjoy them.
Are you sure? Will you reconsider?
Mary, I was just explaining to Lord Stefan's niece that I can't make it to the tasting tonight, because you and I are set to review the plans for that new reliquary.
Oh, those plans aren't ready for us to review just yet. And in any case, I will be spending the night at the Abbey of St. Seraphina. So your night is free. Completely free, as I'm sure you are aware.
Are you certain, Mary?
I am.
It's a long ride to the warming lodge where we're meeting my agent. Are you ready? Is there an explanation for your absence?
Yes.
There's nothing holding us back.